We all look pretty.
I love that.
Take it back.
MJ showed up at my house and tried to buy my house in Orlando.
He just showed up at the door. He just showed up.
Yeah. He didn't two-way you?
No.
No real estate agent?
Just, no. No. He just banged some dudes. Hey, man, Michael.
Did he have the glove on?
No, he didn't have the glove on. So I had this big 70,000 square foot house, and I had a bed that fits 50 people. He looked around the house. He's like, I want to buy the house. I was like, it's not for sale. And then I went to his house. This dude had a real zoo at his house.
Yeah,
in Orlando. He
had a carnival, like a whole zoo.
We took him on Neverland.
No, okay. Not animals. This dude had a real zoo.
He had a Ferris wheel in that bitch.
He had everything. So I'm going to go with both on that one.
Okay. Wait, but he said you had a bed that fit 50 people?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, I missed that.
I didn't know I didn't even know how to answer that.
I don't even know what that means.
Yeah.
You should have never sold that crib.
Oh, I still got the bed.
You still what?
Oh, he took
I still got the bed.
Okay,
you still got the bed. Land on tour, or no?
Nah, I sold
it. No, he sold that. Yeah, sold it. He said he still got the bed.
Oh, all right, Sonny, don't be so excited. Yeah. But he still got the bed.
No, the bed was in the
I don't mind you saying that. Just put some bass in your voice.
That's all. You say you got trouble right now.
Hey, I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. I'm just saying.
Stop. Oh, this is a good one because it's a Jersey ball.